morning, children. How are you all? Yes, children, which class is today? Today is your English class. Okay, today is your English class. Children, first of all, we will revise drawing. Pretty rainbow and I love little cat. Okay, so let's start. Pretty rainbow. There's a rainbow in the sky. Do you know how it comes by? Drops of water through sunlight gave the sky this pretty sight. Seven colors can be seen. Red, yellow, a lovely green. Violet, indigo and blue. There is orange in it too. Okay, once again. There's a rainbow in the sky. Do you know how it comes by? Drops of water through sunlight gave the sky this pretty sight. Seven colors can be seen. Red, yellow, a lovely green. Violet, indigo and blue. There is orange in it too. Okay, next one. I love little cat. I love little cat. Yes. I love little cat. Her coat is so warm. I love little cat. Her coat is so warm. And if I don't hurt her, she will do me no harm. And if I don't hurt her, she will do me no harm. I will not pull her tail. So I will not pull her tail, nor drive her away. But the cat and I will very gently play. Okay, once again, I love little cat. I love my little cat. Her coat is so warm. And if I don't hurt her, so I will do me no harm. So I will not pull her tail, nor drive her away. But the cat and I will very gently play. Okay, children? Yes, ye homework mein aap kya karenge? Activity plus 5. Okay? Yes. Yes, children, after revising rhyme, we will do O sound words. Okay? So let's start. O sound words. Yes. O says O. Okay? Yes. Yes, O के साथ हमने T ऐड करा तो बच्चों क्या बनता है? O T O T ought. T says cha. T says cha. O के साथ हमने T को ऐड करा तो बच्चों क्या बनता है? Ought. अब हम O T वाले words लिखेंगे. Yes. P O T pot. P O T pot. C O T cot. H O T hot. thought. D O T dot N O T not G O T got. Okay बच्चों, last two letters are same, first letter are different. Okay, P O T pot, C O T cot, H O T hot, D O T dot, N O T not, G O T cot. Okay बच्चों, pot का rhyming word C O T cot, cot का rhyming word H O T hot, hot का rhyming word cot, dot D O T dot, dot का rhyming word N O T not, not का rhyming word G O T cot. Okay बच्चों, yes, next is B. Next B. B says B. B says B. हम इसको add करेंगे O B. O B. O को B से add करो तो बच्चों क्या बनता है? O. क्या बनता है? O. अब हम O B वाले words लिखेंगे. M O B. M O B mop. M O B mop. B O B. B O B bob. J O B. J O B job. R O B. R O B rob. S O B saw. Okay, M O B mop, B O B bob, J O B job, R O B rob, S O B saw. Okay children, last two letters are same, O B O B O B O B, and first letter is different. Okay, mop rhyming word is bob, bob rhyming word is job, job rhyming word is rob, rob rhyming word is saw. Okay, and last D. D says do. D says do. D को हम O से add करेंगे बच्चों. O D. O D odd. O D odd. Yes. P O D pod. P O D pod. N O D not. R O D rod. C O D cod. Okay, P O G pod, N O G not, R O G rod, C O G cod. Okay बच्चो, last two letters are same and first letter is different. P O G pod, N O G not, R O G rod, C O G cod. Okay बच्चो, ये O sound word आज हमारे complete हो गए. एक बार मैम फिर से revise करा देती हैं O T words. P O G pod, C O T cot, H O T hot, D O T dot, N O T not, G O T got. Last two letters are different, first letter is, sorry, last two letters are same, first letter is different. Okay, O B words. M O B mop, B O B bob, J O B job, R O B rob, S O B saw. Okay, last two letters are different, first letter is same. O D. POG pod, NOG not, ROG rod, COG cot. ओके बच्चों, आज हमारे ओ साउंड वर्ड्स कंप्लीट हो गए. लास्ट वीडियो में मैम ने आपको ये टू लाइंस कराए थे, ओजी जी के साथ ओ को ऐड कराया था मैम ने, एंड ओ के साथ पी को ऐड कराया था. डॉग लॉग फॉग जॉग हॉप टॉप कॉप मॉप पॉप हॉप, ये लास्ट वीडियो में कराई थी टू लाइंस. आज मैंने आपको थ्री लाइंस कराए, ठीक है. ओ टी ओ के साथ टी को ऐड करके वर्ड्स लिखवाए हैं, ओ और बी को ऐड करके वर्ड्स लिखवाए हैं, और ओ और डी को ऐड करके. ओके बच्चों, आज हमें क्या करना है होमवर्क में, राइम रिवाइज करनी है. आई लव लिटिल कैट एंड प्रिटी रेनबो, और नोटबुक पर आप ये थ्री लाइंस लिखेंगे ओ साउंड वर्ड्स की. ओके बच्चों, और इसको स्पेलिंग्स को लर्न भी करेंगे. ओके, थैंक यू बच्चों, बाय बच्चों.